In this video, I will show you how to adjust text warping in images in Google Docs. To do this, we can click on the desired image, then click on Image Options, click on Text Warping, and here we find various styles that we can choose from. Select Wrap Text. This way we can adjust the image location and the text will adjust accordingly like this. We can drag the image or resize it like this. Thank you for watching this video.